So the mechanism of this Lego is slightly different as the one I did previous video. This one involves a door that can move to one side to the other, and a wall that is at the same height, around the same height, of course. This little stick has holes at the top and holes at the bottom. So when I slide this through the inside of this box, since this up here has holes, as you can see, this key can slide perfectly through this hole and down through the holes of these, out of here, and lock into here. As I show you, like this. So this right now is locked and you cannot open. But I also added this mechanism. It's a wheel with a battery inside and the key with a rope. So when I push this button, it pulls the string, pulling the key. So now it's able to open. And that's basically the whole process. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, please just hit that like button, and if you really liked the video, then please just subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you!